ultimate pillow fighting championship. Our next fight is between Gage, Rage, Lamada, and Elliot, the Minotaur, Raymer. This could be an excellent fight, the Minotaur against the Rage. They're both warriors, they both want this championship.
I am going to destroy this guy. I have trained for 30 hours a day, 8 days a week, 2 weeks a month for this fight.
They're both training really hard for the competition.
Yeah, I haven't even trained for this fight because I know how much I'm gonna wipe the floor with them.
The Rage is a bit of a jack-of-all-trades, he's a lot of experience, he's not quite that committed.
This new guy, he thinks he can come in here and take all my pride away, but I'm gonna take him down. He doesn't know what he's messing with.
It might be a problem for the Minotaur.
It all comes down to the heart. Right here.
Like pirates wipe the deck of their ship, but it's gonna be with a man, and it's gonna be the floor. You're the Minotaur now, but when I'm through with you, you're just gonna be a cow. Cow on a farm, being milked by farmers.
I think he underestimates me. Just a bit.
Come on. Boom! MMA fighters don't do this. They say it's too dangerous. This is as real as it gets.
You've lost.